So this is the Harman HydroFlex 60. Cleaning out the back side here. You got the fuel bin, comes down this funnel, goes into this worm gear drive motor thing. Over on the back side, you got this little plate. You gotta pull that baby off, soak out all that good stuff. Okay, we got her all sucked out. Pretty clean. This cover plate has a rubber seal on it. It's kind of mushy. Make sure you get a good seal on that thing. Just needs suction. Just make sure you put that back on nice and tight. You should be all set.